Jobs in Guadalajara city in Mexico and nearby area, businesses, shops, malls, medicals, hospitals, showrooms, hotels, industries, companies, quick information channel through SMS, emails and YouTube videos. With the help of our YouTube channel, by sending SMS, emails and YouTube videos, we want to spread the information of jobs in Guadalajara city in Mexico and nearby 50 km area of Guadalajara city. And we want to spread the information to the people who live in Guadalajara city and nearby 50 km area of Guadalajara city. The 98% people in Guadalajara city have to do jobs in private field, and the people who work in private field are always in pressure of losing the job. They always think that if I lose my current job, I don't get the next job for next 8 to 10 months. How can I handle my family expenditure in those days? I have to pay the fees of the job agencies for finding new jobs. They are always in such pressure. We want to finish this pressure with the help of our YouTube channel. By sending SMS, emails and YouTube videos, we want to send you the information of jobs in Guadalajara city and the nearby 50 km area of Guadalajara city, businesses, shops, malls, medicals, hospitals, showrooms, hotels, industries, companies. If you are getting the job information of Guadalajara city continuously and regularly, you can be pressure free and tension free. If you lose your current job, you can read the job information, SMS, emails of Guadalajara city sent by us, and you can find a new better job. If you are unhappy with your current job, you are not getting sufficient payment, you feel to leave the current job, you want to find a new job, you can read the job information, SMS, emails of Guadalajara city sent by us, and you can check it, where is the job, what is the job, what is the payment, and you can find a new better job and leave your current job. Such as you can be pressure free about jobs. If you want to get the job information as SMS, emails of Guadalajara city continuously and regularly, please help us. The most important thing you have to do is, below this video there is comment box, you have to post your email ID there. Go in the comment box, type your email ID and post it. Okay, you have posted your email ID. Now we can send you the job information, emails of Guadalajara city continuously and regularly. And the second most important thing is, below this video there is subscribe option in red color. You have to click it. After clicking it, you will join our YouTube channel. And in future, we will create the maximum videos for giving the job information of Guadalajara city. And as we upload those videos on YouTube, you will get those videos on your Gmail account if you have subscribed the channel. So please subscribe the channel. And the most important thing is, the job information of Guadalajara city we are going to give, it should not be used by the limited people. It should be used by the every needy person in the Guadalajara city who needs jobs. For this, you have to help us. Above this video, there is a link of the video. You have to copy it. And you should share the link, the video, with your all Facebook friends and Gmail contacts. After that, you should come below this video and you should type that I have shared the video with my all Facebook friends and Gmail contacts and post it. After that, we will send you the email of thanks. We will take your information, your educational qualification, your special skills, your mobile number. We will take all the information and we will send you the job information, emails and SMS of Guadalajara city continuously and regularly. Here above this video, there you are looking a link. Visit our website. If you click it, you will go to our website, SP Jobs and Employee Supply. There you should search Guadalajara. You will get the web page, Jobs in Guadalajara. Below that web page, there is comment box. You should post your email ID there. And you should search all the cities where you would like to do the job and from where you would like to get the job information, SMS, emails. And below those web pages, you should post your email ID. And you should not post your email ID only once. You should post your email ID minimum once in every month in the comment box of the YouTube videos, in the comment box of the web pages, continuously and regularly. If you want to get the job information, SMS, emails continuously and regularly. Thanks. Thank you for watching our video. Thanks.